Back here at home, three Texas school districts have suspended their remote learning classes. Harmony, Yantis, and Grand Saline ISD all becoming the latest school districts to go back to school, back to the classroom. School districts will make exceptions for students who have the virus or have been in contact with someone that has had it. By the way, Grand Saline, Harmony, and Yantis ISD all reported in late October after these three schools have reported a high percentage of people failing classes.